Gerardo from Uruguay. Well, today I learned a lot about other regions, like Sudesia, Africa, things like that. Also, I learned more about other perspectives that that we have in our own region, and different looks, different ways of understanding the difficulties in the negotiation.